seen dark distant mountains with valleys of green, past painted deserts, the sun sets on fire as he carries me home to the Mall of Kintyre. Mall of Kintyre, old mist rolling in from the sea. My desire is always to be here, oh Mall of
Italy boast of her gay gilded waters, her vines and her bowers and her soft sunny skies. Her sons drinking love from the eyes of her daughters, where freedom expires amid softness and sighs. Scotland's blue mountains wild, where hoary cliffs are piled, towering in grandeur are dearer to me. Land of the misty cloud, land of the tempest loud, land of the brave and proud, land of the free. Enthroned on the peak of her own Highland mountains, the spirit of Scotia reigns fearless and free. Her green tartan waving o'er blue rock and fountain, and proudly she sings, looking over the sea. Here among my mountains wild, I have serenely smiled, when armies and empires against me were hurled. Firm as my native rock, I have withstood the shock of England, of Denmark, of Rome and the world.
There was a soldier, a Scottish soldier, who wandered far away and soldiered far away. There was none bolder, with good broad shoulder, he'd fought in many a fray and fought and won. He'd seen the glory, he told the story of battles glorious and deeds victorious. But now he's sighing, his heart is crying, to leave those green hills of Tyrol, because those green hills are not Highland hills or the island hills. They're not my land's hills, and fair as these green foreign hills may be, they are not the hills of home. Now this soldier, this Scottish soldier, who wandered far away, and soldier far away sees leaves are falling, and death is calling, and he will fade away in that far land. He called his piper, his trusty piper, and bade him sound a lay, a peavock sad to play upon a hillside.